competitor. She's kicking huge butt. I think it's safe to say we'll be keeping her.
Hey guys, MrBurkatron4000 here, bringing you first freestyle event of this playthrough. We're going to do R&B to start kick things off, slopestyle event, one of my favorite, my favorite event is slopestyle, to be honest. But this isn't my favorite one is Star Mile, the peak to slopestyle. But anyway, we're going to get into it.
On Lady Nishigaki, hear it all, stay right here.
And we're at R&B, guys. Ooh, joke it out, a good song, good song. Alright, so in this one, if you manage to get a high enough score from your heat one, you can go straight to the final round. If you come in the top three positions. If not, if you scrape into the top three for heat one, you have to do heat two, and then you have to have a combined score higher than the top three. Alright guys, we're going to get into it.
Is coming up for you right now, folks, from the scissors.
The platinum score for R&B is under 8 points, same for Star Mile and Launch Time, I think. I'm going to head up here. And we've already got 126,000 points. And we already have 291,000 points. And my stats are always still at 1. 323,000. I would just not get any tricks the rest of the event. And I would still go straight to the final round. I would miss that one. But I like to punish scores in freestyle. I know some things are cut out of the recording window. It's not really important. I guess we should see the scores, the time, and the amount anyway. That was okay. But anyway, 610,708. With that score, I can progress directly to the finals. I'll show you guys now. There are the scores. I could have taken off 200,000 points and still gone straight to the finals. Alright, so we're gonna go straight into the final round, and the scores obviously get a bit higher. 310,000 is the high score, but that's no problem.
What's up, this is South Canyon,
listening
to Radio Big.
What I like about SSX3 is the whole thing, you know, random artists just, you know, say stuff like that. Hopefully, let's try and get this one.
start to count your platinum in this one, unfortunately. But, no biggie. Once I've done all freestyle events, excluding the math challenge and Pico Jam, I will head to the inn and show you guys a few things. Beat my record. For that event, we earned $10,000 gold medal and accessory, the vacationer. I think that's top. Not important right now. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Like, comment, subscribe below, and thanks for watching, guys.